I mean, you got honestly, what you have to do is you have to go back and just watch just some of his stand up, just his standalone. You know, he's very much Jerry Seinfeld, but just his mannerisms, so his way of thinking, his observations are everything. And he's very much, his stand up is very much the way he was in his show.